How to solve MadOut 2 network connection problem. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing well, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, open up your Play Store. Now tap on the search icon and search for MadOut 2. Now tap on the game and make sure to update to the latest version. Now go back to your home screen. Keep holding the MadOut 2 icon and tap on App Info. Now tap on Force Stop. Go to Storage Usage and tap on Clear Data. Now go to Data Usage and make sure to enable mobile data and mobile Wi-Fi. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe also for more awesome content. Have a burning question or want to suggest a topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.